put it in neutral, though, mm-hmm. you pull on both handles. There's your neutral. Okay. The other thing is we're going to let you drive it in sport today.
Yep.
And you change it like that, and all the whole thing comes on. Your dash changes. This is your shift splits between the gears, right. everything like that.
So I get to watch you practice
yes.
first.
And you get to be my videographer, which is fantastic. I like to give the thumbs up. Suggest like I know what I'm doing. Listen to that engine. Oh my gosh. Wow. Paris Hilton, if you want me to take you for a ride, anytime, baby.
Crap.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
So you don't have to worry about the clutch or anything, huh?
There's no, yeah, it's a manual auto. Wow, the road holding on this car, it's like it was glued to the track. Yet it's surprisingly light as well. Oh my god. Just the sound of the engine, it's like you want to just bottle that up. Oh my gosh, the brakes, intensely powerful. I have no idea how fast I'm going. There's no
42 miles an hour.
Oh, okay. Wow. You can feel the heavy machinery under your foot. Like, this is a serious piece of metal. It just brings a smile to your face the whole time. Oh, a little bit of spin there. All right, I'm powering up. Here we go. Let's just say you were going out to the supermarket, you know, you wanted to hop down to Gelson's and pick up a...
Take your, this is your casual $400,000 card at Gelson's.
Yeah, baby, you know, you want to just pick up a little a margarita mix in your LFA. Why not? You can. It's very easy to drive. I could just see Paris, you know, stopping off at the local liquor mart, underwearless, paparazzi all over her.